I didn't know you were in the cottage. Why did you two never live there?
I visited once, but I never cared for it. Anyway, it was your grandfather's. It was really all very basic.
Good night.
Good night, dear.
Dear Flora, your photograph is getting pretty battered with all the travelling around in my breast pocket. I can't tell you where we are or much of what we're doing, of course. Much of the countryside is so beautiful that I have to remind the men that we're not here on holiday. But then merry hell breaks out again. I'll spare you the details.
With the olive groves until the others get through to relieve us.
Yes, sir.
Bastard's got the supply lorry before it could get through the gates, sir.
Here's the driver, sir. Another dead with him. They shot out the tyres and it's tiptoed
with the others. Quickly!
We need the ammo! I think this one's still with us,
sir. The ammo's dead. Put him with the rest. Quickly!
Supplies!
Christ! Set him down gently. I need you back at the gatehouse. We can't have the others ambushed. Do you understand?
Sir!
You just sit there, help him!
Sugar. The lorry's full of bloody sugar. March. Thomas, March.
March, stay with me. Stay with me. March.